What do you do for a living?
I watch people. And then what? Then I wait until someone else comes and asks me about the people I watched. Then I respond, I provide information. Yes, the tall old lady in the green striped gown was here again. She carried two big bags full of something heavy. And where did she go? I stop. I say nothing until they wave a thick roll of banknotes in front of my nose. I stay quiet. I keep watching them. The people. That's it.